It is clumsy. It is just awkward as hell.
Don't you spill my coffee.
He said he wanted creamer.
Look out for trip hazards.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
I can't hear you.
So, this is the way he'll be dressed when he actually performs decon. Okay? At the end of the procedure, what we're going to do is, if he was working in the very first decon station, that first pool, we need to make sure that he's clean before he comes out of the equipment.